absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a statement.